we're going to show you Sainsbury's, which is like Walmart, but one of the three like British versions of Walmart, I think. No, four. There's four.
There's four, Asda.
Well, Asda is technically Walmart.
Oh, like, okay.
The one in Bristol says Walmart.
Ha 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 ha, lol.
Yeah, I know. Yeah, it's pronounced, this one is pronounced Sainsbury's. Yeah, Sainsbury's.
Got ATM cash to spend. Children's sweets, mints, and bags of sweets. Yeah.
Should I get a pound's worth? Do they have jelly beans?
Yeah. Look at that, look at that, look, 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 look at that pound sign. Look at that pound sign. Well, no, but it's a pound coin.
I had shiny.
It's a pound coin. What have we just done?
We have bought drinks and sweeties.
Yeah, sweeties, not candy.
Yeah. You're not that good.
English photo booth.
What?
English seat. English bin.
You're turning into a typical
tourist.
But you're not a tourist. What the hell are you doing?
English scooter. English Amy. Well, part English, part French, part Malaysian, part Irish.
No Malaysian.
Part Chinese, part...
No, I'm not part Chinese. According to you, Kris, yeah, you. Yeah, I'm part American.
Yeah, there we go, part American. Amy was a settler.
Well, I did the reverse. I came from America to England.
Yep. And then you settled in England. Redditch, even. Yeah, Redditch.
Not green ditch.
Not green ditch, or blue ditch.
Should we go to the lake?
Yeah, let's go to the lake. We'll show you English, but yeah. Like,
we'll show you in English countryside.
On the next episode. How many episodes will we get done in a day? Like five.